Hey guys, welcome back to the I'm a Massive Huge Idiot show. So, how can I put this? I deleted the episode for today. I didn't mean to. I was a huge idiot, and I accidentally deleted it. So, long story short, I've already beaten the game. The only special thing that I have is my hair is white. You've got a little bit of a spoiler there. It's not really a spoiler at all. So, basically, I'm playing through up until a certain point. I'm not sure. Oh, that was death. I'm not sure exactly where I'm supposed to be going, but I'll get there. It's kind of nice playing this game again. I haven't gotten started on the DLC yet. Oh, this might be a good time to mention this. I mentioned it yesterday in the Minecraft video, but if you look up in the top right, it's very faint. This, that is to avoid copyright issues, because legally, this is legal, and if I am required to, I will put the Copyright Act needed in the description, but I don't think I do. Okay. Let's let it go again. I kind of know where I'm ending off, but I'm not 100% sure. I'm up here for... Let's get across. And now, let's see. There we go. Now that's done. We can hop up there. This is where I ended off last time. Okay. Well, if I went a little further, I would have found it, but that's not how I work. Oh, I thought I didn't make that. That's nice. Okay, come on, break. So nothing I have is stronger. Everything is the same, except for I just bought that upgrade. That's it. Okay. I gotta just take care of her. There we go. And now we've just got him. You know what? Let's try using Kablooey. 3, 4. There we go. I guess that does work. Cool. And we popped him. Whoa. I hate. Aha. Ow. We get a few hits off. Okay. Oh, that's nice. We got a little bit of extra damage. Let's take care of him. Now. Now. Ow. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm having issues lighting them. There we go. Oh, well. Okay. Okay. Wow, that didn't actually kill her. Surprising. Now. And now him. So, I'm not entirely sure how long this episode is going to be and if I can even make it all the way. I'm hoping I can. I should be able to. I just need to stop being such an idiot. No. One more time. There we go. Is that everyone? Yeah, that's everyone. Okay, so now let's start breaking things. We need health. There's another health bubble over here. So I'm trying to remember exactly where I left off. I think I know, though. I can check. You know what? Once we get out of this furnace, I'll take a quick little break, and then I'll check where exactly I'm going. Because I have no idea. I really don't. Oh, I forgot to mention this. If you guys think it's the thing in the top right is too much, too in the way, let me know, and I can reduce the opacity, whatever. I'm going backwards. I'm so bad with directions, it's ridiculous. I mean, my goal is straight in front of me. I've even already done this part, and I'm like, and I just decided to go the other way. Sometimes I'm amazed at how much I'm... What? Okay. That wasn't my fault. That was this game being just being it. So there's a lot of stuff that I collected in here. I don't know if I collected any during this episode, but I'll see what I can find. Might as well shoot my guns, I'm bored. Okay. There. Okay, we didn't screw that up. Now. And that. And. That was almost bad. And out we go. Okay, there's that act completed. Okay, so right now I'm gonna go check and see where I need to end this episode off, because I'm not doing any timing at all through this. So yeah, I'll be right back. Bye. Okay, I'm good. I know where I'm going. So I need to change around. What? There's different things. What's this? Okay. I'm gonna go back to original. I didn't even know I could do that. Just forget the white hair. That never happened. Whoa, what was that? I really don't remember this puzzle. It looks kind of familiar.
We made it. We made quite the team. I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better looking. Linus is behind the vault door. Let's not keep him waiting. And I got a bigger dick.
Oh, I remember that one. God, I love this game. Whoa. What just happened? Oh, so I must have to match everything up? Seriously, I have no idea. I'll pretend I know what he just said.
Could you say that first bit again?
So, you have to
four of them, right?
Stop.
One in each time.
Killing!
Let's get to work.
Oh, I have to activate different tunnels, not do what I'm doing right now. But this is fun, so I'm gonna finish it up. Oh, whatever, I'll do it later. Okay, so where am I going? Just go this way. And of course, it's not the way to... I've even already done this and I'm getting lost. I'd even already done this. You know, Words are pretty amazing. Slice. Jump, jump. Jump, jump. And I hate platforming in this game. I really do. Uh-oh. Now, here. So I'm not sure if I did any doors in this episode. That's my only issue. So it's curvy line. That's which one that is. What? What just hit me? I just took damage for no reason. Ow. Stop it. Now let's just light up. Grab her, bring her over here. That should just about do it. Okay. Let's go kickstart the other generators. Wait, is that something that I missed last time? Well, what was that? Oh, that was a lost soul. Okay. I'm not quite sure exactly what I did in the last episode. All I know is I was incredibly slow at it. So today might be a little bit shorter because I have a vague memory of what to do and where everything goes.
Good. I'll reboot this server.
Oh, it's all the way over here. Got it. Let's get this one out of here. And there. And there. Okay. Let's go down here now. And there. Now. Whoa, I hear beeping. Where's the beep coming from? Is it down there? What exactly am I hearing? I don't know. Let's head in here and then we'll check it out. We'll check it out in a bit. Now let's get this one started. It's the sun. Protect. So I need to preoccupy this one with that. Ow. Ow. Now I need this thing to die, and I can deal with the other one. There we go. I like it this way. Okay. Whoa. Well, let's pop him in the air. There we go. I'll do it that way. I like it that way. I don't like using items, so that was almost bad. I'm pretty sure the next small enemies give me health. Is there anything over there? Oh, lost soul. There's one. There's something I didn't find. Okay. Too bad lost souls don't give you health. That would be real nice. Ooh, almost didn't make that. Okay, I'm not really worried about all the red stuff.
Good. Rebooting. Shall I line it up? You can. Or you can get the other generators.
Okay.
Up to you.
Okay, so now I gotta hit this one. Now bring this one all the way around. You know, that yelling's really annoying. Hearing it a lot. It's a little bit on your nerves. Twice more, and then we'll go this way. Oopsies. Why am I even grabbing this? I think one of the upgrades is 30. If I need to, I'll use items because I'm not super worried about... Oh, spiders. I'm not super worried about my score because, well, I already finished the mission. So I don't really need to worry about my score. But it would be nice to get a reasonably okay score on camera. That's always cool. I don't have any Argent keys. Bummer. I just noticed the score on the side of the screen. I don't know how I never saw that. Guess I didn't. Anyways, I gotta be real careful. Let's yank it. Got one more after this. To the moon. Stop. Okay. Okay, so I need to pull that shield. Pull him down. Ow, ow, ow. Ho ho. No thank you. I need to beat this guy up. I've gotta be real careful. Oh, when did I get health? Awesome. I'll take it. And now perfect dodge. Give me a little bit more damage. I'm happy I figured out that this thing breaks blocks. So that's a little faster. Stupid Dream Runner. I hate you. Okay. Again, I probably should have used the clock so I have a vague idea of how much time I'm taking, but whatever. Because I think there's a lot more fighting after this. Ouch, I should use the shotgun. Ooh, health. Okay, got some more health. That's cool. Now, I wonder what's the next challenge is.
Nope.
Okay. Oh, come on.
One more.
Okay. So, that's correct. I just need to get this moon in place. And this whole thing will be finished. Just streamline this a little bit. Now, once, twice. Now it's just this way. That's it. You know, I've always wondered, if something like this is an evil base, so if you had an evil base, and the only way to get through a door was to kickstart generators, how? Would you just leave it open for someone to come in and kill you? Is that really what you'd want to do? I hear beeping. I'm gonna look before I leap. I guess. Sorta. Top of the weird faces. Maybe it gets unlocked after I start this one. That could be it. Defend, I think that's what that said. Okay. Wow, that was fast. Wow, am I gonna get him to kill all of his own teammates for me? Yay! That should get rid of a couple of them. Anyone else here? Oh, there you are. That was a fast one.
Okay, we're in business.
So now... now comes the business of the beeping. See, I see nowhere to climb. Unless it's hidden within the rock. This seems like the only... oh, nope, that's not something. This right here seems like the only logical place to hide something. I see nothing on the ceiling. I also see no way to get there. Okay. Oh. Hello. How did I not see that before? I mean, seriously. Okay, but I still have an issue. How do I get up there? Huh. Let's see. Any steps over here? I want to get up there. But how? How do I do? Thing is, I don't want to spend all day here. I'll figure it out for a little bit longer, and then I'll bail. Nope, not happening. Whatever. Not a big deal. If you want to come back and find it on your own time, be my guest. Ow. Oh, go forward. Now there we go. Okay, everything's working. Hello, Virgil. What's up? Look at that. We're the same person. Sorta. Huh? Everything's working. Oh, I just had to walk in the middle. Cool. Is that a statue of stuff?
You know what you have to do. You lure him out. I close the Hellgate with the Yamato. Then we go for the kill.
Any ideas how I draw him out?
We killed his unborn child. Get him rabid.
Got it.
But do not try and kill him. He is immortal until I shut down the Hellgate.
We could test that theory.
This is it, Dante. We have to put our lives into each other's hands completely, without hesitation.
Can do.
We're brothers, after all.
Oh, pretty true. Okay. Mission complete. Style points. What's 12 plus 7? 19. Okay, so shop upgrades. Do I have anything I want to get? Why not? Oh, excuse me. I don't know. Maybe Trillian. No, I like Stinger. Oops. Did I just do what I think I did? Yep. Okay. Let us go. And then I know when to pause it, and I'll pause it then. Hey, Mundus. How's it going?
Why did you kill my child?
What's up with the three things on his forehead? And why is one of his eyes blind?
I will ask you again. Why did you kill my child?
I forgot what he says.
My mother.
So it was revenge. I see.
was more than that.
And what was it?
It was for freedom.
Freedom? Well, you seem to have all the freedom you need. The freedom to murder my heir.
I'm not talking about my freedom. I'm talking about mankind's.
Mankind? And what would mankind do with freedom, do you suppose?
Probably stop drinking your drinks. Not using your bank, not listening to that news dude.
And what do you think they did with it? They fought. They killed. They starved.
Not so sure about that.
They brought structure.
Sure.
What have you brought? Besides violence, war, death.
I will bring freedom.
Come on, Dante. Get him pissed.
What's coming up next?
You know, I'm on this. You're right. It wasn't for mankind, it was for revenge. I gotta tell you, killing your child like that, watching it explode into little wet chunks, hearing you scream like one of your little demon bitches,
that might have been a little too far.
Priceless.
Whoa, what was that wobbly? Whoa. That's gotta hurt. Whoa. That's also gotta hurt. Going a little far, Mundus. Constitutes this hell gate in the first place? Is what I'm wondering. That says they both have very blue eyes. Imagine that. Imagine walking outside and suddenly things like that appear.
Leave my brother alone.
Down he goes. Oh, come on, nail him. Nail him in the face. Yeah.
You okay, Dante?
You took your time.
You're welcome.
So even without the Hellgate, it looks like he's, powerful. Whoa. Did he just turn into a black hole or something? No, he did not. That thing's a little big. Okay, so we'll fight this thing's next time. I don't know how far I went last time, but I'm gonna exit here. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. And next time, Any ideas? We'll kill him.
You see that eye of his?
So yeah.
His demon child had something like that. We start there.
Well, we'll start there next time. I think. Oh, I like that.
I'll try and get the eye exposed.
So, actually, if this isn't the right time, I will. I will put some more stuff in here. So, when can I pause? Okay, it's here. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe for more content similar to this, and next time, we'll finish out the game. So yeah, sorry about all this mess. It won't happen again. I hope. So yeah. Bye.